job to save us. And I can't say just how fortunate we all feel that that job saved us for us. It is how it has embraced us. It is so cinematic, so verdant, so strangely peculiar. Whoever had a hand in bringing us here, thank you. It is our aim that we kind of respect and honor this town, and whether it be through our charitable donations and efforts, or broadcasting this city to millions of people every week, or, you know, just killing all its monsters. To our bosses, I'll speak again on behalf of the cast. We greatly, deeply thank you. We deeply fear you. ways, I think. 100 episodes, it just means so much. It's changed all of our lives. It's changed the lives of all of this, crew that I see in the audience, local actors, Danny Bruno. This town has some of the best craftsmen and women in the entire world. I feel like I've been paid to take acting classes for the last 4 years. I don't know if you remember my performance in the pilot. Now, I mean, really, you didn't have to truck through those 2 points. So, Portland, 5 years is a long time. This city means a lot to us. It's in our hearts, it's in our brains. We have gotten married. There have been kids left and left. We're procreating this city. We're buying houses here. I know we want to spend a lot of time here for the years to come. That said, again, to our bosses, have suitcase packed, we'll travel.